Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to the Ring City. I made it found the bonfire. It was just around the corner from the downstairs, so I didn't miss much. Alright. So now we're traversing through. I also switched out my shit, but I would rather have something lighter than that. Too slow in the rolling department. I guess I'll keep my Lothric knight armor. Is that what I had before? No, that's not what I had. Something with more poise. Still heavy. All the armor works. Alright, now I need something just barely heavy enough to put on feet-wise. I'm exactly fat rolling that. So I need something just a few pounds lighter. Always feels like I'm fat rolling. I thought the thing was like 50%. Feels better. Is it just my mind? I was definitely not wearing that. Give me a second. Sort by weight. Yeah, that feels too slow, too fucking heavy for my rolls for some reason. Or wait. Can't go any lighter than that, or I can, but I wouldn't feel the same. Fuck you, bug. little fucks like to run towards their big brothers. Not very strong. Oh, but they come out of nowhere, that's for sure. I shall. Whoa! Nice little grab you got there, buddy. I never had an enemy speak before. They're always gonna lead me to one of their brethren, at least the big ones. Is that? Oh, it's a tiny one. I saw its head and I wasn't sure. Alright, summons a bunch of archers again. Oh, okay. Archer bro. Whoa, okay, didn't expect that. I did not expect the flames. My flames were not in the list of things to expect. God damn it. Probably the way I have to go too, so. Thank you. I shall. Oh, God damn it, not again. Fuck you. That's what they do now. Oh, come on! I'm not even close to you anymore! Stop crying! Alright, I can probably kill him though, that's for sure. Okay, when are the archers gonna leave? Holy shit, they wouldn't leave. I thought they only fired like 3 shots and they left. Oh, this is gonna be annoying as hell. I'm gonna go through here. Let's chill out a bit. I'm trying to kill that ring knight over there. I need to get rid of this affliction somehow. I can't, there's nothing that I can use to get rid of it. But I have 65 of these things, so might as well. Alright, none of them, no more. There shouldn't be any more to deal with. Okay, I thought there wouldn't be any more to deal with. Apparently not, I was wrong. Oh great, of course I was invaded by a person. Whatever, gotta get this shit before they start coming in.
This ring clear and true. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast.
Alright, is that it? Fear not the dark and let the feast begin? I don't want to deal with invaders. Like, holy shit. I just wanted to pop that fucking flame and play the game. I'm not even allowed to quit the game. That was rough. Come on. Fuck you. I just want to fucking play the game. Motherfucker's always gonna interrupt me while I'm doing something. Anyways, that'll be a good spot to end this episode, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please comment below. If you're new, do what I did. I always have more scribble collection. Anyways, catch you later. Oh. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam?
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?